I tell you what, this hedge is probably the hardest wood I've ever cut, and I had to do a little freehand to start with. Really got a nice look to it.